Out of the boys, PEM in St. Charles taking on the Saints. We're going to begin with the Saints moving the ball around, taking the shot, but a great save by PEM goaltender Levi Spence. Score is 7-0 St. Charles. Saints getting past the defenders, taking another shot, but another great save by Spence. Saints still lead 7-0. Now it's St. Charles in the corner. The attempt for the cross, but Travis Frinick puts a nice header on the ball. Saints increase their lead 8-0. St. Charles would go on to win tonight 9-0. And now